Hello, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to deliver short essay on the topic airplane. The airplane is a modern means of transport. To travel by plane is comfortable. We can cover long distance easily within a short period of time because the airplane is the fastest means of transport. The inaccessible places of hilly and remote areas can be reached easily by planes. To make a road to this region is slow and expensive. Therefore, the people depend on air services to travel these places. Planes can be used in rescue operation when people are victimized in natural disasters such as landslide, overflow, etc. Similarly, airplanes are very useful to promote tourism and national identity in our country. Although airplanes have more advantages, they can have some drawbacks. For instance, plane can be used in the battle as a means of war. Planes are highly risky. Normally, no passenger can be safe or unharmed in the plane crashes. Planes can be causes environmental pollution such as sound pollution. Planes are highly expensive. That's why poor people cannot travel by planes. But in fact, the plane has brought a revolution in the field of transportation. Thank you.